Now, staying with domestic politics, and officials from the government, presidential office and parliament will meet today for the first time since the 20th National Assembly opened in May. They'll discuss pending bills on economic revitalization as well as the government's fiscal stimulus plan announced last week that includes a supplementary budget of $8.5 billion. The government's corporate restructuring and countermeasures to the financial impact of Brexit will also be on the agenda.